a software. Is that what you want me to steal?
That's correct.
And you pay me $40 million for that?
Yes.
$40 million for a software. How can I trust you?
Well, Mr. Ray, I hired you in the first place because you're the best there is today. And for the trust, you can check your bank account. The money is already in.
Okay, money's in. Now, where will I find the software? What the hell is it anyway?
Well, it's a prototype, a DNA-based software. It's the most costliest software in the world. The man who owns this is a very powerful man. I'm guessing it's someone who is familiar to both of us.
Like an owner of a multinational or something?
It's a good guess. Anyways, once you open the software, you have exactly 15 minutes to type in the password. All I can give you is the code, which will increase your time limit to 3 hours tops. And mind you, only a genius can hack into the software in 3 hours. If you don't hack it in 3 hours, a powerful electromagnetic wave sweeps across the room and well, you'll be toast.
What about security?
There is no security.
No security?
Not in the way you mean it. There are no guards walking to and fro, no laser beams which will zap you if you cross the lines. No, none of that. You don't understand these people, do you, Mr. Ray? They just want someone to hack into their software and then they kill him. And they never fail.
So that is what the $40 million is all about. My life worth $40 million. Not bad, huh?
You must meet me at the appointed address. Not before time, not after time. Or else, I'll kill you. It's nothing personal. It's an honest business. I hope you understand.
I do.
I've hired so many of them to hack into the software which I have created, and I've killed all of them.
You hired me to steal your own software. Why?
You see, the software is not just a software, it's a prototype, an artificial intelligence, the future of mankind. It maps and cracks the logic which your mind used to hack it, and thus, it gets more intelligent by this.
I don't know. I want to thank you, congratulate you. I feel sorry for you. All I know is...
Go!